doubt, momentum is growing in favor of legalizing gay marriage in Minnesota. And our exclusive new KSTP SurveyUSA poll found for the first time that a majority of Minnesotans are in favor of changing state law that bans same-sex marriage. Political reporter Tom Hauser has reaction tonight from both sides in this battle.
It's hard to pinpoint when public opinion about gay marriage began to shift, but it might have been shortly after Governor Dayton's State of the State speech in February.
I want Minnesota to be a state which affirms that freedom for one means freedom for everyone, and where no one is told it is illegal to marry the person you love.
Our KSTP SurveyUSA poll out that same week showed a majority of Minnesotans disagreed with him. Only 42% of Minnesotans thought the law should be changed so same-sex couples could marry. 54% thought the law should be left in place. Fast forward to April, and the numbers nearly flip-flop. Now, 51% favor changing the law and allowing gay marriage. 47% oppose. Only 2% haven't made up their minds.
So I think Minnesotans have a sense that this is something that's going to happen. It's a good thing. The only consequence of passing and securing the freedom to marry is that more happy people get married.
Richard Carlbaum leads Minnesotans United for All Families. Since defeating a constitutional amendment that would have banned gay marriage, his organization continues organizing rallies and lobbying the legislature to change the law.
Do not leave this place until you've spoken with your legislator.
Vote total being 10-7, motion passes.
House and Senate committees passed bills legalizing gay marriage. They await votes on the House and Senate floors. But the battle is far from over. Public opinion is one thing. Getting a majority of lawmakers to vote to legalize gay marriage is another.
So many of these districts are strongly pro-traditional marriage, and they need to be in contact with their legislators. The threat to marriage has never been more imminent. I think this poll emphasizes that as well.
A final debate and vote on gay marriage is nearly certain before the legislative session ends May 20th. In St. Paul, Tom Hauser, 5 Eyewitness News.
A Democratic state lawmaker considered a swing vote announced this week he would vote in favor of legalizing gay marriage. Senator Ken Ekin of Twin Valley says he thinks people are, quote, more accepting of the idea. However, 53% of voters in his district near Moorhead voted last fall in favor of a constitutional amendment banning gay marriage. You can get a complete look at our KSTP SurveyUSA poll by heading to our website. We posted the entire survey in the interactive web center at kstp.com.
A beloved